Hello, I'm your friend Coding with Cat, and today we're going to make an example of taking a photo from camera and gallery with Activity Result Launcher and Activity Result Contracts in Compose. I made a video about how to take photo from the camera and gallery with Activity Result Launcher and Activity Result Contracts in Kotlin. This video will use them. So if you don't know them, don't worry, pause this video and click the top link to watch it. You can make a system photo picker manager as a useful tool. Then you can back to this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, open subtitles, and let's begin. Let's review the example we are going to make. Click the image view to open the model bottom action menu. Choose the way for taking a photo. As you can see, the System Photo Picker Manager is a useful tool to get a photo from camera or gallery. Let's create the bottom action menu. The menu includes two rows. There are an image and a text in one row. Thank you. free the image part, click it to open the bottom action menu. State to control the bottom action menu, a string type state value to update the image UI. Show you how to use the useful image picker tool I made. You can find the video link about this tool in the description of this video. Let's test. We will talk about how to migrate to view model with quarantine for this example. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and see you in the next video.